That should be it. Here we go. Oh, that'll do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade? Wait. Where was that sporting goods store? That's right. Yeah. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Here it is. Now, I just gotta find a blade. This is it. Alright, where? Still got this. This ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky.
should stop for fuel.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
Looking to buy, Hope.
Hey, how's it going?
You need your bike repaired? Don't beat her up too bad. Okay. All right. Hey, man.
Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus, where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay, I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
How's it going?
Just looking around.
I'll be right there. Deacon out.
Ricky, looks like Harp and his men are heading to Camp Creek.
You sure you can handle this?
Gunshots. What the hell?
Just asking. Lost Lake out.
Okay, come on, Harp. Let's just do this the easy way.
Yeah.
I hear gunshots.
No, well, yeah, there's a swarm. I kind of got to him before I did.
Jesus. Well, bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
Yeah, okay, well, it might be a little bit messy. Fine. All right, sure, yes. Got it?
Ah!
Oh, Jesus, what a mess. Yeah, got him! Okay, head back and talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
Okay. Crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Well, that was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Right. Pretty
cool. Oh, hey. Jesus.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
God, maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
Got good shit in stock today.
Hey, Buzz.
Yeah, that'll last you. What else can I get you? Your bike's looking good now.
My husband used to collect tools the way I collected shoes. Wish we had some of those now.
Need any help over there? That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. Yeah, good part, that one.
Oh, look at all this.
Yeah, that'll last you. What else can I get you?
Gonna be here late.
Trying to make forever a day or two.
Your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy.
I don't even know where to start with this thing. Shit.
No idea how to fix it.
Yeah, good part, that one. Yeah, that'll last you. I'll be here if you need me. I'm here if you need me, man. Hey, Deacon.
Me and a couple of guys burned out a nest a few weeks back. You know, freaker nest, you call them. A female came out. What do you call them? A screamer? Let me tell you, they call them that for a reason.
St. John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. Brian, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Hey.
Hey. You headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. You remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
I'll tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Headed.
Over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the road tunnel off of Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
Nero Chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No. Jesus, boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
That's not how it is. So how you holding up?
Not bad. No, it's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. It's been summers working the beet fields. That little dirt bike I tooled around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you. When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Hey, let me know when the LZ's locked down.
Okay, stay close.
Let's lock it down.
Right behind you.
Let me know when it's clear.
There it is.
Jesus. Never thought I'd see one of those again. In the air, I mean.
All right, now watch. Soldiers come out first. They secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out. He looks around.
What?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here. How the hell would I know?
Found off, people.
Okay, wait here.
I'm clear. Might be a drifter in the LZ.
Hear that?
Precisely.
Okay.
Yeah.
Enough said.
Field note 2102.
What the fuck was that?
After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata. Known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt.
Yep.
As well as monoecious berries from Juniperus communis.
than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Wait, huh?
Yeah.
We got movement.
Catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money, and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing, or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south, and with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
Wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name. Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
She survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. Then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived? They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero, personnel, Some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel, the soldiers, the guys with the guns. The guys that should have been protecting the civilians.
There's nothing that you can do against the Horde.
Oh,
they're
no,
too strong.
I know all
they're
about
fast.
Hordes.
I didn't know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope. There was no time. There was no room. Okay, that we'd already turned on each other by the time the Hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that? O'Brien. Thank you for saving her life that night.
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. All things are a waste of my goddamn time.
Oh, what the hell? Boozer? Boozer? Oh, goddamn it, Boozman. Where the hell did you go? Shit. Right. Booze, man, where the hell did you go? Poop tracks. It's gotta be his.
Gotta take it closer.
What the hell is this?
What do we got?
This way.
Still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Great, let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. I'm gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. That sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, no, we can't. We can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can.
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just.
Oh, Jesus, Deke. It's okay.
Just, that's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy. Rest.
You ready?
Oh, yeah, brother. I'm ready.
Son of a bitch!
Sound disappointed.
I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on, let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know? If you had made this shit for me, you know, my arm, I mean, I don't know where I'd be. I guess I'd... Well, you know.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Go.
Or what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit. What'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddamn it!
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time. So don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
Oh, God. I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man. I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camping gonna feed itself. It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Hey.
So... died that night. And there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done.
Schizo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Schizo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Schizo.
Hey, Dink. Rogue Camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
Asshole.
Oh, goddamn, Schizo.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
Take John to Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike. Good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with rippers.
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge. Deke, I told you.
Just listen. No, Mike. They were here. Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold Lost Lake out.
Hell, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Deacon St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike, this is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Hart. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. Let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. He didn't tell me that. Or was he kind of wrong and turned your back to him when he didn't deserve to go out like that?
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either. It's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's time to say goodbye.
You head to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deacon out.
Houston. My mother trying to find out.
Barry,
get yourself killed. Besides,
Barry,
I've been watching them skulk around. Thinking they know these woods better than me. They're doing something with the freaks. Tracking them, studying them, watching them, making notes in their little notebooks. And you know why? They're gathering info. Seeing how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. Probably trying to get a read on when the feds can reemerge from their hidey holes and crawl back into their unjust positions of power. For once, the freaks are on our side. The longer they're here, the longer the feds can rot down there in their stony prison. The world may not be ours anymore, but thanks to the freaks, it doesn't belong to the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anyone's side. And the world, yeah, already belongs to them.